Hello, my name is Haja. I work on the Windows commercial team. Welcome to the Windows 11 release notes for April 2023. Today, we'll show you how to use Quick Assist to help a friend or family member with their PC over a remote connection. First, let's talk about this month's update. Here are a few of the changes we've made based on your feedback. The search box on the taskbar will be lighter when you set Windows to a custom color mode. For example, you'll notice this change when you set the Windows mode to dark and the app mode to light. For those of you who use accessibility tools, you might have noticed that Microsoft PowerPoint has stopped responding. This update has addressed that issue. Microsoft Narrative fans will be glad to know that it now reads drop-down lists in Microsoft Excel. In some cases, the Notepad combo box in Settings fails to show all available options. All the options are now visible. Does your system classify USB printers as multimedia devices, even though they are not? We've addressed that issue as well. You can find out more about the other changes by reading the highlights and improvements section of the March 2023 preview and the April 2023 security update articles. Now, on to our Windows tip. Are you the IT department for your friends and family? Maybe you've had a parent call you when they can't find the photo they saved yesterday? Or perhaps your neighbor wants to know why their favorite app just stopped working? For those of you who provide technical assistance to family and friends, we know how challenging it can be to help. That's why we've created Quick Assist. Quick Assist has been helping clients, colleagues, family, and friends work together over a remote connection to fix PC issues for more than 7 years. We've continued to make Quick Assist better based on your feedback. Starting with Windows 11 version 22H2, you can open Quick Assist right from the Start menu. This connects you more quickly than ever before. And you can now switch between screen sharing and full control during a session to give or get help the way you want. Quick Assist in Windows 11 also offers a new laser pointer, so you can highlight an icon, menu, or anything else on screen to guide your family and friends through the troubleshooting process. The next time someone calls and asks you to help them troubleshoot an issue on their PC, give Quick Assist a try. If you're the helper, here's how it works. Open Quick Assist and instruct the other person to do the same. Tell them to accept the privacy policy if prompted. Select Help Someone. Give the other person the security code shown in your Quick Assist window. Ask them to enter it in the box beneath the text that reads Security Code from Assistant and select Submit. Their Quick Assist app will ask them to verify that you are the person trying to help them. It'll then instruct them to close anything they don't want you to see on their device. Once they accept, all you have to do is wait for your devices to connect and begin helping. Are there Windows 11 features you'd like to know more about? Send us your feedback in the section provided in this article. You can also leave us a comment on our Windows Community YouTube channel at aka.ms/Windows Community on YouTube. That's it for this month. Thanks for watching.